Kanarok's situation remains dire. Perhaps they can tell us how to, if there's any clue as to what... Proud and mighty, shaped and hewn by Fae of old. If you hear us, then we are sleeping still. But be strong of heart. Corruption and decay and filth were grown, were spread like sickness from the fens and dells of this place. They were led not by a beast, not by a fell one, but by her. The one who walks alone. The mother of 100,000 spiders. She is a queen of web and poison. She calls herself the Widow. The canopy stretched far and blocked the light of summer. But we pressed on and forward to Cathras, to the Widow's den. We were but weak when we arrived. But she was weaker still, her children having died before our march. To Ashara we commended her, and then we felt the call of winter. And so some colder wind of winter blows then, we have seen. Summer does not return our brothers, our clans to us. What will happen to the vigil I keep? Winter already calls me, and no relief is in sight. The Widow walks. I can feel the heart of the webwood pulsing with her anger. Her spiders are at the gates. We never thought this day would come. The Widow walks. The Widow walks.
Is that someone tripping about my web? And I thought my fun was over. Another stirs.